Welcome to tntvkt tricks series, and in this video we are going to find the isomers of alcohol. For example, if you are given C5H12O, this is alcohol because 5 to the 10 plus 2 12 and 1 oxygen. This means alcohol and ether. This is the formula for alcohol and ether. So first of all, we are going to find the alcohols. So the formula for each 1 1 2 1 3 2 4 4 5 8. Using this formula you will find the number of alcohols. This means 5, and your carbon number 5, this means you have 8 alcohols. Number of alcohols which goes to 8. Now to find out the number of primary alcohol, secondary and tertiary alcohol, 1 degree, 2 degree and 3 degree alcohols. One number of 3 degree alcohol is always 1 after carbon number 4. After carbon number 4 it is always 1, so it is the number is 5 and it is 1. And for primary alcohols we have to divide the total number of alcohols divided by 2, this means it has 4. Now if you subtract 4 plus 1, 5 to 8, 8 minus 5 is equals to 3. This is the required number of alcohols. In this way you can find the isomers of alcohol. So now we are going to find the isomers of ether, and the question is same, C5H12O. The general formula is same for alcohol and ether. And the formula is also same, 1 1 2 1 3 2 4 4 5 8, but the use of formula is different in alcohol and ether. Well, in alcohol we put value of 5 as 8 and found the isomer of alcohol, but in case of ether the use of formula is in different place. First we have to separate it into ether form. See, take any example, 1 2 3 0 1 2. This may be the structure of this ether. Now we will take 1 2 3. Before oxygen, 1 2 3, the higher value one, we cannot take 2 because it is smaller than 3, so we will take 1 2 3. 3 2 means we will take 2. But wait, it is not finished yet. Now we will change the number of carbons here and there. Well, if you think C, O, C, 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 will it do? If you think it will be the another form, then you are wrong, because just look, C, 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 3 carbon here also 3 carbon, here 2 carbon, here 2 carbon, this and this are same, so we will not make this. Now we will take this carbon this side, and 1, 2, 3, 4, oxygen, and then this is also an ether. So yes, now this and this are different. Now we will take number of carbons in using the formula and put in the formula, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 4 means 4. Now you think of any other forms. Can you think of any other forms? Now, no, we cannot make any other forms, and this is the required answer. What? Well, number of isomers of ether is equals to 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Now if you find the total number of isomers of C5H12O, it will be 8 from alcohol and 6 from ether. This will be 14. There are 14 isomers in this formula. Thank you, keep tuned for more videos.